Sending out. I hope that you're all doing well. And welcome to another weekly update and TAD report. This week, I will, of course, give you the TAD reports, give you a bit of an update, and tell you what to expect for videos the coming week. And I'll also be doing a new trigger on my channel. I've got this water bottle. The TAD reports. Oh, and I dyed my hair. It's officially a teal color. It's temporary dye, so it'll wash out. But I thought it looked pretty cute, so. So let's start off with the TAD reports. So we have the TAD report for week and month ending September. Announced that on my Twitter. So this week we had 134 unique funders. So thank you all so much. And in total, you guys earned me $25.43. Thank you all so much. And a couple people left their names. Want to leave your name and message, there will always be a link down in the description for the in-browser TADs. Basically, you can watch a couple ads and send me 50 TADs. I think you can do it 3 times a day, and you can leave your message there. And of course, in the phone app, you can send up to 500 TADs a day. So, let's see. We've got Pat, Archerion, Dominic, G, Joe, Shirley, Jason, E, Mako, Jonathan, Forrest, F, Emily, Shepherd, Defective Tactic, Lavadescience, Dale, Aggressive Earthworm, Fox, Tux, Jesse, Henrik, Julia, Trumato, Eric Cornflake, Andrew, D, Rubnik, Tiger Lily, Firefly, Skyfox, Spitfire, and that's it. So thank you all so much, and let me read a couple messages. Are you still having fun in Canada? Did your week of rest give you your energy back? I'm sorry I couldn't watch the live stream this week. I was busy due to my move in Montreal. Speaking of which, I'm now in my new apartment, yeah. Congratulations. I must tell you, however, that your videos were very nice to listen to before falling asleep. It was a nice way to relax, and I could get my energy back every night. As usual, here's my weekly TAD message to remind you how your Ghoul Army appreciates your work. I cannot get over the fact that you worked harder before your vacation to keep your regular stream of videos, even though you were away. I believe we appreciate this very much. Thank you so much. It was definitely my pleasure. I know it gets annoying when you count on something like regular videos, and it's just not there. So I really wanted to make sure I had more than enough content. So yeah, but I'm glad you appreciate it. So let's see. Hey Indigo, I wanted you to know how much you helped me through my studying in medicine. It's been stressful, but thanks to your videos, I've gotten past a lot of stressful situations. I'm really glad to hear that, and good luck with your studies. Hey Lisa, thank you for being such a great artist here. I cannot thank you enough for the work that you do. Please know that so many others here myself love what you do. Thank you for being so awesome. Warm thoughts and hugs to you. White Wolf needs to make a vampire movie and have you star as the leading role. All of your content just keeps getting better and better, and I'm always happy to see more. I'm not sure if I'd be cut out to do that type of acting work, but I'm flattered that you think so. So let's see. I actually made my schedule the other day with Kaz. We always work together and figure out what content I'm gonna bring up, you know, the following month. So let's see. Obviously, I haven't really been working a lot on like new content because I don't have, you know, I don't have my green screen, I don't have my costumes. But I've been writing a lot, and I've been doing a lot of work on season 2. Of course, when I write, it's been really good. We had a really good session, and we basically tied up a lot of loose story ends and integrated them in season 2. And we're also going to be working on another mini-series with a character that you haven't seen for a little while, so feel free to speculate on that, and I won't tell you anything. So yeah, it's been really good. See, so for Saturday there will be an Alicia hypnosis video, and on Sunday there will be an ear massage, and then also on Sunday the 4th episode to the Alicia life story, what I'm saying, mini series will be on VidMe for VidMe subscribers, and of course patrons get access to. And then next week, of course, we'll have the TAD report, and on Thursday I'll actually be back in Holland again, but there will be an Ice Chef video. So yeah, that's some of the stuff that's coming up. And when I get back in Holland, I'm gonna have to start working hard on Dagger in the Dark, so season 2. Up on a lot of commission work that obviously I couldn't do while I was here, so got my work cut out for me, but I'm eager to get started again. Okay, so let's get to the tricky part of the video. So I'm borrowing this little I was never able to find like a proper spray bottle. Any request for triggers for these TAD reports, let me know what you'd like to see, because sometimes I run out of ideas for these. I'm not sure what